Spence Crawford. Looks like it's going to happen November 12th or 19th. What do you think? Spence or Crawford?
I'm going Spence.
Crawford's dangerous, man.
Man, did you see the body work that Spence did when this guy went body attack the entire...
You got Spence?
I got Spence.
You got Crawford? Can we get another bet?
Spence is nicknamed to be the bone crusher, I told you.
Look at his opponents after their fight.
He breaks orbits. I ain't never seen nobody with a body attack. Crawford's not ready for that type of body
He's
attack.
Relentless He's relentless with
not
body attack.
Not ready for that.
Crawford's a champion. He's undefeated.
That body has never been beat up like that. Never.
Spence does not let you breathe.
Don't let you breathe.
He doesn't sit back. When you sit back, he's going to the body.
Constantly going to the body.
You also have a battle between Derrick James and Bomack.
Derrick James and who?
Bomack, the coach of Crawford.
Oh.
It's a great fight.
It's going to be a great fight.
It's a great fight. Yeah. I hope it happens.
He's got the speed. He's got that striking ability. But Earl Spence has proven he can take a punch. But can Crawford take those body blows after 7 rounds straight,
eight rounds straight?
Like, this guy's going to go to the body.
Man, Cal Brook gave Crawford some trouble. That jab. So I'm letting you know, I'm going with Spence. Spence is brutal. He's relentless.
Okay. Cobra. Queen Cobra. You got Crawford. Come here. Why? Why?
He can adapt. He can adjust.
He definitely could adjust.
No question. But
since they're both going for a stance, I'm going to just take Crawford. Let's see who wins.
I hope it happens. I just want to see it happen. I don't want to wait 5 years like you said.
Exactly.
Ellie, I don't think it's going to happen.
Why?
They got too much to lose right now. Those guys can make more money in the next 2 years and keep their number one status. I don't think they're going to risk that. I wouldn't make it happen. If I was a promoter, I would say give me another year. I wouldn't let those guys fight.
No, we want it now. In a year, it doesn't happen.
I know we want it now, but
see, that's what makes UFC so good. You guys fight the best. So they better fight now to keep boxing. It's still up there, but you know, you got to put those two. They have to fight.
Okay.
They should make the fight.
Coach, introduce yourself.
Say it again.
Introduce yourself.
Tony Willis, HammerFistBoxing.com.
Where they follow you at?
Same place, _Empress.Sick.
Well, you got to change your handle to your nickname. You can't have two. You're going to confuse people. Because they're going to go online searching for Queen Cobra. They're not going to find you. So match it. Make it easy.
Daryl Dynamite Rose.
There you have it, right here. Representing Los Angeles. Stay tuned. Ellie Sekbike reporting.